Here we have a GE Lightspeed VCT with no visible indication of power in the gantry or the operator console. Check your A1 main disconnect panel for any power indications. Make sure your knife switch is in the upright position and press the start button. Now you can head back to your operator console and flip the power switch to the on position. After about 6 minutes, your system will boot into the login page. Enter appropriate user info to boot into applications.